Where are we today? Well, we are actually deep inside an industrial area. Are we lost? We don't usually visit industrial areas with buildings and factories and showrooms and stuff. Or maybe this is our new adventure where we explore showrooms. Maybe not. To find out what we're going to do, what we're doing here, join me after the intro to find out more. Welcome back. We are actually visiting Pelton Canal today. But before we reach here, we need to start at the beginning. And we are actually along Airport Road. And this stream here, this small little canal, actually starts our journey. And it flows down here. And then goes underneath this road. This road is actually Airport Road or the KPE. And so we have to go across there because the canal actually turns from over there, the distance there, and comes down this way. And here is the Pelton Canal. It goes through an industrial estate, which is actually Ubi Avenue 4, Ubi Avenue 1, Ubi Avenue, Ubi Road. So this is all on our left here. And the canal actually goes through from there, in between these two buildings, goes under this road here, and this road is actually Paya Lebar Road, and this canal goes under the road here and comes out here and heads down that direction. So what we're going to do now is we're just going to follow the canal and see where it goes. Yes, this is Pelton Canal. Not many people actually heard of this canal because I don't know why, or at least I never heard of it. But we're just going to explore this canal. And over here now, you can see it's just a very calm, concrete covered flow canal where the water flows from here. Where did the water begin? That one, we could do a venture in the future to head up the other direction and see where it goes. But today, we're just going to walk down here and walk all the way to the end of the canal. So here we are again. That over the direction is the Ubi Road, Ubi Avenue 1. And then here we are actually walking along Pelton Canal. This particular part of the park connector is actually called the Balam Park Connector. And here we actually are walking past Balam Road. And here as some very nicely, brightly colored HDB flats. And of course, there's another bridge crossing here. So you can actually get from here to that direction, to the other side of the canal. So you have a lot of coffee shops and stuff over at the bottom of the blocks over there. And we just keep heading down the bridge there. Head down this direction here. And we're still walking along Balam Park Connector. And you keep heading down here. And beside us is actually a row of shop houses. And after in front of shop houses is actually Circuit Road. And we're actually reaching Circuit Road again here. And this place here will bring us to the first place that we are interested in, which is the Circuit Road Hawker Center. And if you actually have been paying attention to my food videos, you have noticed that I actually visited here a few times and done some food videos here. So please refer to those videos for all the delicious good food that we eat here. And here in front of me is Block 79 and 79A Circuit Road, which is the food center, the hawker center with lots of delicious food. And this food center is just right beside the Pelton Canal. And here, this walkway this is the park connector network. And so we'll be walking past Circuit Road Hawker Center and continue walking down that direction to see where this canal will lead us through. At the moment now, you can actually see there's not much water, but still lots of birds flying around. And also in front of us is a empty piece of land and also Mata MRT station. Yes, M-A-T-T-A-R. And this MRT station actually gets its name from the road. And also, if you notice there, there's actually like empty plots of land around the MRT station. So in the future, what's going to be here? Well, my guess would be probably like condominiums for this area here, because you know nearby you have a lot of HDBs or residential. So this area has to be slated for residential, and then you know you have some nice land right in front of the MRT station. So most likely condominiums will be built here in the future. But and also if you have a condominium nearby, you have a good food center nearby for people to eat, so it will be an attraction. So what you do, you want to cross over from the MRT station to here, you just take the bridge that we just pass, and here is the area or the park connector. This portion of park connector is actually the Pelton Canal Park Connector, and this park connector will take us through this area here. Opposite us is actually a futsal area where you can come to rent the to play football, and you can see the waters here are starting to get there's more water in the canal. And if you keep walking further down, you see there's much more water here, and also lots of birds. And these birds actually can have long legs, long skinny legs, to walk on shallow waters and catch food. And as you just keep walking along the canal, you will notice in the water there are actually fishes in the water. So these are the food source of all these birds that you see. And look at this. Yep, let me zoom in, look at that. Yeah, fish. Lots and lots of fish. Look at that. Yes, this is definitely plenty of fish for the birds. And you have one whole canal full of little fishes for them, and only very few birds. Well, it could be that I am actually walking during the part of the day that is very hot, so not many birds are around, and also not many people. Well, as you can see, as we are walking through here, this area now is actually Circuit Road and is mainly a residential area. Where else, where we started, we were actually at a industrial area. So one thing interesting about Pelton Canal is it goes through like industrial areas and residential areas to reach our destination at the end here. And up ahead here is actually Aljunied Road, a very busy main road, and they actually built a bridge to cross the canal here. So the park connector actually continues on the other side of the road, and to get there, we will actually have to cross this overhead bridge. And here we are on the bridge. Underneath me now is actually Aljunied Road. And we have actually crossed the overhead bridge and gotten back on the Halton Canal Park Connector. And you can see they're actually building a building beside me now. And here you can see that we are actually along, there's actually another industrial area across the canal. This one is the Kallang Way industrial area. And on my left here, they're actually building some buildings. And the building they're building, if I'm not mistaken, they're actually building an international school here. And here you can see also the canal has gathered much more water and it's much deeper here. And with the deeper water, there's also bigger fish. But I'm afraid that ends our adventure here today, for at least until now. In the next episode, we will actually continue our journey. So please join me for that. But before I go, please do me a favor. Please like my video, share my video, and subscribe to my channel as I explore Singapore with you. And lastly, but the most important thing, the thing that you have to do is to join me for my next adventure. See you then. Bye-bye.